Welcome to Boston. My name's Tony DeMarco. Now, Boston is known internationally for having some of the top talent, the top schools, the top hospitals. We've got a great set of sports teams. You probably noticed them. But don't just take it from me. Let's listen to some local Bostonians and get the common point of view on what's really going down in Boston. Take a look.
Boston sports. Basically, if the Patriots lose, don't smile for the rest of the day. Because you'll probably be branded as a traitor and run out of town.
Nothing for you! So,
if you're like me and you have like resting smile face, just put a bag over your head. You're just better off.
Well, I'm Italian, so any Italian restaurant, of course, is going to make me feel at home, especially in the North End. And we've got Strega, we've got all these gorgeous places by the water, and then there's, of course, Mike's Pastry with the best cannolis in town. So, that's it. North End is my favorite place to eat.
Summer? Summers get wicked hot. Summer in Boston, we get such horrible winters that by the time summer comes, you're good and ready. No matter how flappy and fat your arms are, you're ready for a tank top.
Dunkin' versus Starbucks. Dunkin's versus Starbucks is a very easy choice. Dunkin's. Guaranteed. You know, Starbucks is for the people who are like people who drive Priuses. They're not getting anything better. And if anything, they're getting a worse vehicle. Same thing with a venti mocha latte.
Oh my God, Boston cab drivers are crazy.
You talking to me?
Like, they have no patience, and they just go around in circles sometimes. Sometimes they don't even know where they're going. Actually, I almost got ran over by a cab driver, so I just take Uber now, or Lyft.
Boston accents are the traditional Paki Ka and Havid Yad. Drop the R. Arr! Wicked. If you want to sound like a Bostonian, just throw in wicked in every other word. That wicked potty was wicked cool. Done. You sound like it's from Boston. It's so easy. Girls don't have Boston accents. It sounds trashy. It doesn't sound good. Men, however, if you have a Boston accent...
How you doing?
I don't know if I can... Cambridge is more artsy, right? It's like the more like the...
Sophisticated.
Right. So, Cambridge versus Boston. Boston is a little more like hardcore. You kind of get your meatheads.
we have sucky winters. Winters.
Oh, then my chair farted.
Again.
Yeah. Don't care.
The Charles River.
It's wet. What about it? Okay, duck tours. I don't know. What about the Charles River? There's more important things going on. I don't know.